call number 10. Done 10 calls in a show. And I'm just starting to wind down. And Brooke's about to go in and catch a killer snake that's in a house. So I'll bet that it's a tree snake now.
Your guard dog works well.
Yeah, I know. That's why I think. I did take a photo
of it. It's only a little bit. That's the last thing you want your dog to come face to face with, anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
Might take a look at that photo actually.
Yep. Thought it might be, but I just wasn't sure.
I'm trying to find him.
I haven't seen him going out anywhere else?
No, the last time I saw him was climbing under, he stood underneath that thing.
They can get into some really weird spots, they can.
Yeah.
I found a few of them hiding in amongst people's scarves before.
Oh, really?
Yep. You go over it like three times and then you realise that there's a little head watching you. You're like, how did I not see that?
There's all this shit out here because we're redoing my cupboard inside, so we've demolished that so I can get everything out of my bedroom.
It's going away, isn't it?
Yep.
The thing is that it is a harmless snake. Yep, but you obviously don't want it in your house.
Not
particularly.
Would it have got out the door?
The actual door, I'm not that big. I can get it. I was just looking at it.
Yeah.
The other option is one of the big shelves.
Ah, okay.
That's
the cardboard.
Yeah, it's gonna make way along there. Is it inside your house or outside? Okay. And what side would be with? If you want, we can come to remove it, but we can't do all that thing or the media building.
Alright, well, yeah, if it's just in the front of your house, it should disappear anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, at the moment we're in Robina, so we're not too far away if you do need us, but yeah, he should just disappear. If you don't have any kids or dogs, he shouldn't be an issue to anyone anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, if you want us to come grab him, you know, we do charge, but yeah. You're welcome. See ya.
I'm not sure.
There's your little bugger.
It's just a first name?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Completely harmless.
I thought it probably was, but I just wasn't sure.
He was hiding behind your photo frame there.
He's behind one of the photo frames. Cheeky. I don't know. On the shelf? Because it went down. Yep. I know. Okay. Alright, I'll put you soon. That's okay. Okay, bye. Bye.